So, like Dr. Gray said, my name is Rashawn Howard. I'm currently a financial advisor at Citizens Bank. But the reason I'm here today is because I have a vested interest in our children, right? It's so important that as a whole, we invest in ourselves. We have to start investing in ourselves at a young age. That story touched me about your son. We were saying 7 years old, he started making his own money, selling candy. See, unfortunately for you guys, you don't have the corner store that has the big bag of candy that's only 25 cents. And you can take it to school and sell it for 5 cents each. So you take that 25 cent bag and you turn it into $5, which is probably what your son did. Mm-hmm. You know. So that's the fun things that we were able to do. But you guys now have iPads and iPhones, and you know how to create apps and do different things with technology. And us old farts here don't know how to do any of that. You can charge us like $15 an hour to help. You know, do you guys charge your parents? Who charges your parents to help with their iPhones? Nobody?
Oh, wow.
One person.
Oh, y'all are nice.
Why? How many people get allowance?
All right.
So only one person charges their parents to help them with their technology, and only four people get allowance. How are y'all getting your money? Y'all washing dishes?
No, I know.
How do you get your money?
I do bottles.
You do bottles. See? Dr. Grace, she started her own business. Yeah. So I'm going to leave y'all with a tip, and then I'm going to tell you a little bit about myself, and then I'm going to sit down. Charge your parents to help them with technology, okay? Charge them. If they say, hey, listen, come over here. I need you to help me send this tech. That's going to be $5, Mom. Thank you. All right? But listen, make sure you guys continually invest in yourself no matter what you do. I'm here to help you guys to make sure that you guys are able to do exactly what you want to do, but also to give you guys the education and knowledge to understand how to do it. Because the most important thing is knowledge, right? No matter how you acquire it, whether it be college or just experience, knowledge is power. So if you know how to do something in an efficient way, you can do it and be successful at it. All right? So first of all, give yourself a hand clap for being here. And I look forward to